Hey guys, today in this video I'm going to show you how to download any video from YouTube multi downloader. So let's begin with it. So first you have to open your YouTube. Okay, so then you have to open a new tab and open www.youtube.multidownloader.com. Any video from YouTube, so I'll just go with that one and select. So after selecting the video, you have to copy its link and paste it on the searcher of. And then you're done with the YouTube part. Just cross the tab if you want to. So over here you have options for MP4 and audio. I'll go with MP4 720. And you can see it's downloading. So I'll just skip the part while downloading. So guys, you can see the downloading is done here. I'll click the arrow and it will show in the folder. So this is the file I'll download it. I'll just copy it to my desktop. And you can see it's now turned on and you can watch the whole video.
Did you guys miss that?
So it's like this. It's very simple. And please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and like it and share and hit the subscribe button. Thank you.